Mona Itani. I'm the co-founder of Shabab Lab, and we are exhibiting our startup in Gitex Future Stars. Shabab Lab is the first social innovation e-learning platform in the Arab world. It aims to bridge the gap between the educational system and the needs of the 21st century in terms of the future of jobs. Through our platform, the youth will be able to upskill their knowledge and be better prepared for the needs of the 21st century, and more importantly, they will become the next wave of innovators and of social entrepreneurs. The vision is to become the Coursera for high school students and Arab youth in this part of the world. We were thrilled to know that we are the only Lebanese startup exhibiting in Gitex Future Stars. I mean, it's good to be have at least one representation. Of course, nowadays, Lebanon is facing a lot of difficulties, and this is why it has become difficult for startups in Lebanon to come and spend their savings or their investments on these exhibitions or conferences. However, we decided to especially come here because we are meeting with different people, and this will bring us opportunities for the future. We are exhibiting in Gitex Future Stars in order to meet investors and raise our next round of investment, and also to meet potential collaborators and partners for our content creation on the platform and to find new customers. And also we are looking into ways to establish our presence in the UAE, as the GCC market is a very attractive market for us.